Before we talk about time management on AWA, let's have a quick recap of what is an effective structure for your essay. The first paragraph must very clearly convey that you do not agree with the conclusion reached in the argument. Thereafter, in the middle 4 to 5 paragraphs, you must convey flaws in the argument. For every flaw, have a new paragraph, however short it may be. Then have one paragraph suggesting that what all could have been done to make the reasoning convincing. And then have a concluding paragraph restating that the argument is not convincing in its given state. So with this background, let's look at time management on the section. First 2 minutes, read and understand the topic given to you. Over the next 3 minutes, write the first and the last paragraphs. Yes, very interesting. Write the first and the last paragraphs as per your template. This will ensure that your essay does not look incomplete. And while you type the first and the last paragraphs, you can simultaneously keep on thinking the main flaws in the reasoning. Thereafter, take good 4 minutes to find out all the flaws in the argument and take around good 2 minutes to think about what all could have been done to avoid these flaws. Thereafter, take good 15 minutes to type middle 4 to 7 paragraphs and have around 4 to 5 minutes for proofreading closely. Remember, typos or grammatical errors can have a very serious impact on your score. So proofreading is very important. This slide is very important. This shows how you should use the 30 minutes on the AWA effectively. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.